I didn't see you again this time either, little Peggy.
A passenger simply vanishing from an aircraft mid-flight. Does that sound possible to you?
Unbelievable.
What are you doing here?
This plane is going down!
Fucking with my fake eye, weren't you? No more messing with this puppy!
I'm knocking this one out of the park!
Let him go!
He vanished?
Never talk to me again!
Damn it. Next time, I'll break more than your watch.
Damn it!
David.
This is a story of a man with a very strange fate.
Hey, look. It's like I've grown wings.
You, mister. Hey, mister, who are you?
I'm David Young. Who are you?
David? You're David? There's a spot-billed duck with her duckling over there. Let's play with them. David Young? You don't look like what I imagined. I heard you were really cool looking. Why do you have a beard like that? It's kind of scary. You know, I almost died once. Can you believe it? The ice on the lake just started to crack. I was so scared. But my two dads saved me. My two wonderful dads. What are you doing here, David?
I'm looking for something.
Something?
Yeah. Something.
So, what is it?
A lead. That will let me meet someone special. One more time.
A lead? What does it look like?
I don't know.
What'll you do once you find it?
I'm gonna change the past.
You can't change the past, David.
Little Peggy.
You can't change the past. You do know that, don't you, David?
No. I can do it. I'm going to change it.
Time is always moving into the future. It's always been that way.
But...
You can't change the past. You just have to accept it. I belong to the past. I'm dead, David.
No!
I am dead. I am dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead.
I am dead. I'm dead.
It's always this way. When I'm diving into the past, and I fall asleep, I get knocked out, I end up back here. Teddy. Teddy? Teddy! It's really gotten late. This belongs to the person who jumped me on the passenger flight. If this is a fragment of some sunglasses, then that narrows it down to only one suspect. But is he really the type to use a stun gun? It's no good. The pieces aren't fitting.
Little Peggy.
Huh? Teddy's laptop. Murders related to real blood. Thank you.
see.
Why does he even bother with a password?
He's using geographical profiling. BPD, the hockey rink, Diana's cafe, the Oldman Clinical Research Lab, this apartment, and the house little Peggy grew up in. Teddy. Just what the hell are you investigating? Morning, little Peggy.
Good morning, David.
Don't push yourself too hard. So, don't keep me in suspense. Tell me, how's the case going?
The mementos are all gone.
What? How'd that happen?
Someone attacked me.
What kind of attack?
Felt like electricity. A stun gun or something. Knocked me right out.
So we're back to square one.
No. I do have this.
Doesn't look like much.
What it looks like is a lens from some sunglasses.
And what does that mean?
Tell me, Teddy. Do federal marshals use stun guns?
At their discretion, maybe.
But why would Derek Buchanan use one? That muscle-bound, hard-headed old schooler.
I don't know. Must have been an on-the-spot kind of thing.
Changing the subject, Teddy. Can I ask you something? What did you eat last night?
I didn't eat anything.
So then why is there a dirty dish in the sink?
Oh, I can't fool you, can I? I ate some donuts, all right? God help me, just some donuts! Give me that look, give me a break, will you? You know, maintaining this manly physique isn't easy. Just forget about all that, all right? Right now, you need to concentrate on the case of the vanishing courier. This one is linked to D. That's what my gut tells me. My detective gut. Not my beer one.
It's no good. I can't find anything.
Enjoy doing what you don't enjoy, so you can do what you do enjoy.
Hey, Amanda, where'd that ball come from? Amanda? Be a good girl and hand that over. Give it back! Come on! Ow! Oh, ow, ow! Wait! Here, eat this. You can't hide from me.
Hey, woo, that tickles. What?
Not enough salt.
That's it. Good girl. Just stay still. Quit it. Stop throwing stuff. Now that's expensive! Huh? Oh, hold it! Oh! David! Are you gonna destroy the entire house?
You could help out, you know!
Yes, gotcha! Now, Teddy!
This is the end, Amanda.
Meow.
Give me the ball! David! No! I don't think so! Teddy. This is a memento.
A memento? The baseball? How come? How the hell did that get in among the evidence anyway?
Because I got involved in its past. I changed this ball into a memento. Maybe I really can change the past.
David.
We're restarting this investigation. I've made the connection, little Peggy.
David! You can't change the past. Facing the past changes your perception of it. This memento, it's the same. You didn't change the past. Just how you perceive
it. Eddie, you always help me out. Thanks, partner.
Hey, David!
Teddy, I'm sorry. No matter what you say, I'm not giving up. I'm gonna find Dee and save her life. That's why I need the courier's evidence. Olivia. So, we're below the seats now. Bloodstains? What happened after the lightning strike? Olivia.
Don't move. How did you get down here? Just who the hell are you?
I'm a private detective. David Young. Formerly a detective with the BPD. I used to wear a badge too.
You think I'll buy that?
That's up to you.
Delta calling Eagle. Delta calling Eagle. The Federal Marshal. Derek Buchanan got my gun. He's taking the target to across the aircraft. I'm unable to guarantee safety with me.
The Marshal's moving the courier. And we need to get up there.
I said don't move!
I'm leaving.
Move back again and I'll shoot!
No, you won't.
I can't let you go.
There's something I have to do.
Wait! Freeze! Wait! Wait. This is pathetic. God damn it!
I'll share my shoulder, if you'll share your radio and gun. A temporary ceasefire.
Can I trust you?
Like I said, that's up to you.
This is the space below the passenger seating. If we move between the luggage, we'll be able to reach below the cockpit. Now let's hurry and catch up to them.
I don't have time for this right now.
Thank you.
Look for D. I know, I know.
Fight, David.
Little Peggy. Wait. Am I supposed to see the world in 4D? Look for D. Her words keep ringing in my head. No sense in looking through other people's luggage. That should do it. Always good to put a lid on dangerous things. Usage of limited space.
this thing be flying? That should do it. Always good to put a lid on dangerous things. The Marshal take Antonio Zapatero hostage.
I have no idea. You're one to talk anyway. Seems like you'll do just about anything for your investigation. Are you really just a private detective?
I'm going after the courier, at the request of the BPD.
The BPD?
Your people asked for the cooperation.
I wasn't aware of that.
Sorry. I meant, we'll ask.
Huh?
Won't open. No good. Can't get it open. Okay, we've got to find the flashlight.
Very well. Let's do that.
Found it. The flashlight bulb. What's this? A radio? We're above the clouds, but I guess we still can't pick up Heaven FM. Found it! This tube must be the body of the flashlight. We found the flashlight, but still no batteries.
They might have rolled back behind all the junk in here.
Then we'll never find them. Let's look for something we can use instead.
Yes, okay.
That's it. The radio. The radio runs on batteries.
Quick, let's get out of here.
David.
What do you think I am? Your girlfriend?
Like the power has been restored to this section.
Olivia, why is the DEA going after real blood? There are plenty of other drugs causing issues on a national scale.
You're right. There are many other drugs we need to go after. But somehow, real blood feels different from those. It feels more twisted, more dangerous than something just being used as a source of income. We've found a lot of strange corpses and incidents related to real blood. People with all their skin reversed, drowned in the absence of water.
Or bodies with all the blood removed from their body.
You know something about real blood, don't you?
Maybe. Looks like those gunshots came from here.
The machinery section is through there. Looks like the door is locked.
So there was a skirmish here, and then he ran further inside. There's no power.
Damn it! Almost got it!
Huh?
Are you okay?
Olivia, did you see that guy?
See who? What did you see?
Things are worse than I thought.
Wires have been connected. That should restore power to this section. A cell phone? No. It's a PDA. Not a standard retail model either. That light means there's been a missed call. Ah, I knew it was his. Oh man, a special training program for undercover operations?
I don't need any training, especially not for undercover work.
I've got a good idea about the identity of that thing back there. But in that case, what's the Marshal playing at?
Just over 2 years ago, there was a detective who quit over a real blood murder. Sounds like he was forced out under suspicion of possibly killing his wife. The report also says he was critically injured, including some memory loss. What do you think this former detective is doing now?
What's your point?
Please, answer me.
I didn't kill her.
I knew it was you. You're the detective from that case. And that's why you've muscled in on this one. What are you after? Don't tell me. Revenge?
Listen.
Back off. I can't let you become any more involved in this.
Olivia, wait.
Hands up! Don't move. Place your hands behind your head and lie down on the ground. Lie down on the ground! Now!
Olivia, get your head down! Ow! Damn it! Olivia?
I'm okay. Eagle calling Delta. Agent Chaney, please respond. Philip!
Oh no.
Go on ahead. I'll be right behind you.
Marshall, please, don't do anything stupid. Find the marshal.
Why such a scary face?
Let me through here.
You really look quite dreadful. It reminds me of... Yes. When you were undercover Agent David Young.
That's in the past.
How typical. Mr. Young. You weren't burned. However, sometimes those who play with fire do get scorched. You should take note of that.
He's fatally wounded. Marshall, you were planning this from the beginning, weren't you? Now I have all of the puzzle pieces.
Fucking with my fake eye, weren't you? Trying to take it while I was sleeping? Is that your ass or your head?
A man is far more than just his looks.
Don't tell
me.
My
wife understood that well.
Revenge?
That's it. That's what happened.
Spit it out. The name of your boss. Now!
That's some serious shit, man.
Derek Buchanan!
Marshall, I'm sorry for making fun of your family. Now I understand everything. The reason you're so focused on real blood cases. And the reason your wife is so much younger than you in that picture. And even the identity of my attacker. You aren't the D I'm chasing. You've been following real blood cases in order to avenge your family. Your family was killed by a real blood user, perhaps. So you swore to wipe out everyone involved with real blood. Well, Marshall, have I got it right?
What the hell do you know?
More than you'd think. I lost my beloved wife, too. Marshall, listen. Just give up on the revenge. None of this will bring back your family. I, on the other hand, can change the past. Your family might not even have to die, so please, give me that evidence.
Don't fuck with me. Don't you fuck with me! Change the past? Who's gonna believe that bullshit? Do you have any idea how much I've suffered over these last 10 years? You're just some punk! You have no right to say anything about my family! I'm not giving him up or the evidence. If you want it so bad, you'll have to take it by force!
Marshall, enough!
Huh? AG Flight 117 to Boston. And a different flight to Washington, D.C. The other D who was on board both of these flights. You're the one I should have been after. Codename Delta.
Philip Cheney!
Well, Mr. David Young. A shame you didn't work it out sooner. Now, how may I help you die?
Batman? Gandalf? Batman?
Ow! You landed on my back, man.
I'm Batman.
No, I didn't say... Hey!
Heal.
Gdzie mam puścić?
Shell down.
Too risky to search up there. Doesn't look stable.